Bowlers traditionally get the ball to move in the air by applying shine to one side, while the other side roughs up, and saliva is usually the preferred option, even though sweat is also used. But sweat tends to leave the ball quite wet. Anil Kumble, who heads the ICC Cricket Committee, had suggested that saliva could not be permanently ruled out as the ICC did not want to open the door for alternative substances. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.